Hello everyone, I'm Hannah and welcome back to Glitter Buzz. On today's video, I'm going to be coming up with 5 tips for coming up with a great burlesque name. Let's go. So number one is something that people will remember. There's no point in coming up with a stage name that's really boring and nobody's going to remember it. It's got to be unique, it's got to be different, and it's got to be rememberable. Number two. A name that people can say and also spell. Really important. Because if they can't say it easily, they're not going to remember it very well. And also that people can spell. Because it's awful if you say, you've got a stage name, you've got a show, and you're going to the show and they've spelt your name wrong. That's really bad, you know. And obviously if it's a name that people can spell easily wrong, then it's not going to be a great one. Number three. Try and come up with a name like a type of cheese and a flower. The Burlesque Handbook by Jo Weldon. She on here tells you about coming up with burlesque names. It actually says about pretty much everything that you want to know about burlesque in this book. But when she says about coming up with a name, she says trying something like, so like a type of cheese with a flower. So she's put Brie La Rose as a name. Number four. Ask your friends and family what they think about your name and if they like it, because just because you might like it doesn't mean that everybody's going to like it. Make sure you ask your friends and family. Number five. Check up online to make sure that nobody else has got that name. My burlesque name is Ruby Ruffles, and it's kind of weird how I come up with mine, because I really wanted to be called Ruby Blue. So I looked it up and everything online, and there was already somebody called Ruby Blue, so I was really gutted. It's a really good idea to type into Google the name that you like to see if anybody else has got it. I don't think it's a massive problem if somebody's already got the name. You know, say if you were doing burlesque in England and there was another burlesque performer in America doing it, I don't really think it would be that much of a problem if you had the same name. But obviously, if you've got something unique, then it's much better for you and them. There you go. There's my 5 tips on coming up with a burlesque name. Show you some of the books that I've got that have helped me with my burlesque. And if you're interested in, you know, getting any books on burlesque, then here are some that I've got. This one here, which is Burlesque and the New Bump and Grind. This book here, I hope you can see it. This basically talks about different burlesque performers, and it's got some really nice pictures in it. I hope you can see this here. It's got some really good pictures in. It's sort of a little bit about the history of burlesque and where it all sort of started from. It's another good one here. You can see that. So this is a really good book that I've got. There it is again. Burlesque Poster Design, The Art of Tease, and that's this one here. And this is literally like all the posters of like different burlesque shows that have been. Like some really cool posters in here. Hello, hope you can see that. Yeah, I just really liked this. It's just something to like look at, to sort of browse. It's pretty cool. There's some here as well. There we go. My last one is Dieter Von Teese. This is Burlesque and the Art of the Tease by Dieter Von Teese. And it's this one here. It's actually really weird, this book, because it's got another front page at the back, which is this one. It's sort of upside down. So this one here, you've got all her pictures and glam and stuff on there. Never know how much, and then this one you have to turn it upside down the other way. Woo! And then some more like, I think it's like fetish stuff here. It's a really good book though. Get some really good ideas and stuff in here. So yeah, there we go, that's what it looks like. I hope you found that good and bit of insight into burlesque. I haven't done any burlesque videos for a little while, so I thought I'd better do something on it. My next video I'm going to do on burlesque is about coming up with your act and some ideas on how to come up with an act. I hope you liked the video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Look forward to seeing you soon. I'm bringing out videos every Monday and Friday, so please subscribe to see my videos. See you later. Bye. I can't say it. Try and use.